We're getting the full DP experience.
Together with what I wear in a week and our first week as a drum student. So yeah, see you tomorrow morning.
Yeah, I forgot to clean when I was in the room and now I'm ready at SM.
Hello!
Why?
Why?
Yeah.
Save time.
Damn!
We are now going for PE detention. Everyone.
The whole class.
Yo, what's up? We're getting the full DP experience. This DP detention, boys.
In detention, let's go.
And it's by your drawing.
This is a lovely threat. Sorry, warning to you guys. Subscribe.
So this is what I was wearing today, like this. I couldn't film it this morning because I was rushing late. I'm a bit tired right now, so I just take this time to like have a little room tour. Makeup, skincare, blah blah blah, some food, rubbish. I haven't get a rubbish bin yet. I need to go to Hero later. The stand when I'm recording, my books, markers, everything everywhere. This is the toilet. Hello. My shoes over here. This is where I shower. Yeah, that's it.
I didn't change my clothes without going out. I'm just going to start practicing. The chair is so short. It's still so short. Oh my god. Who don't know, EE is extended essay. It's just a 4,000 words essay.
say in IBDP that we need to write. You can choose which subject you're going to write for. I'm writing for psychology. You just come up with any topic you want to write. Yeah.
I'm an angel. I don't bully people. Do your work.
You are the one not doing.
Yeah, but.
Yo, Zeus is a morning truffle. Buy three, you get one free. Oh my god, can you guys get three and give me the free one?
I'm back to my room and I was just doing more words cutting just now. And I finally reached word counts lower than 4,000. Bye! Bye! Good morning guys, this is what I'm wearing today. And I moved my skincare makeups over here. So it's very convenient with mirror already. So since I'm a bit earlier today, I'll just take this time to talk about why I moved to dorm or that. First, you save the transportation time and get used to living alone for some time, because eventually I'm going to study abroad this August or September. So it's good to get used to living alone earlier first, but not like really, really alone. I still have my teachers and friends over here and I still go back every weekend. I kind of enjoy it at the same time. The only thing that I'm not really enjoying is the bed. I still miss my own bed. And the other thing is the aircon, because I'm not used to sleeping in aircon. Every second, every day I spend hoping
we never change. Love and you. For now, the heading is called
I didn't film much today. It's not much of things, so if I record, it's just going to be me working, so it's going to be boring. I'm just going to meet my supervisor first, and only I go to auditorium for a viewer watch. Hi.
Good morning.
Hi.
Are you having EE?
We are watching.
Yeah, we were watching. She's dying for today.
Could you tell us about? What was your research question and what inspired you to come up with that?
My research question is, what I stand is, actually before I even, right? Thank you.
Trying too much, got the sickness. Pray to God in the sun for forgiveness. Same cool, but another mistress. Every day, every night, get away.
It's not like,
but I miss you. What did I do?
Yeah. What about John? Where's John?
Okay, I just got back to the room and set up my stuff. Just now I just clean up my stuff so it's tidy now. Previously, my table is all very messy with everything everywhere. Ta-da! And everything is there. This is today's update. White sweater and a skirt.
Every second, every day, I spend hoping we never change. Loving you, never wait or hesitate.
We are doing reels again, finally. And go back to room. I have to get prepared with my luggage and clean up everything because I need to attend my piano class on time, which is at 3:30. So yeah, let's go.